I think some countries have succeeded, not only from foreign tourists, but from local tourists, that to make our people visit our tourist centers, we should make them affordable. Our facilities should be affordable, public per se. You cannot treat Zimbabwe like a,
yes,
not a foreigner. I think our tourist centers are very expensive.
Yeah.
You can't, even ministers I know have never visited our tourist centers because they cannot afford it. They are very expensive. Donald Bwembwe, if you take your family to Karibu to spend the weekend, I've not done so because it is not cheap. I think the Zimbabwe Tourism Authority should actually educate our businessmen about the need to perhaps benefit from volumes. Because if you've got more of local tourists visiting your centers or your facilities, you will get a return from your investment.